गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, टुडे वी आर इन सयाजी बाग गार्डन। हियर इज कविता मैम, सी विल कमिंग फ्रॉम द मेन गेट ऑफ द गार्डन।
हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वी आर गोइंग टुडे टू विजिट यू। यस, यू विल सी डिफरेंट एनिमल्स।
ओके, लेट्स गो टू द जू।
सी चिल्ड्रन, हियर इज अ रोज गार्डन। यू कैन सी रोजेस, डिफरेंट कलर रोजेस, व्हाइट, रेड, पिंक। यस चिल्ड्रन, सी।
इन दिस वे वी विल गो टू द जू।
यस, दिस इज द वे।
ओह, वेरी नाइस, लेट्स रन।
वी हैव टू वॉक। Yes, children, you have to walk.
No running? Yes, ma'am.
No, you will not run.
Yes, ma'am.
You have to walk and you will go near the cage where the animals are there. See, children, this is the board. What it is written? Kachro, kachra, peti ma rakho. Whenever we visit to zoo or any park or garden, you will not throw dust on the way in the garden, or on the way you will throw dust in the dustbin. Yes?
Yes, ma'am. We can't throw the garbages here and there. There is some rules in the garden. You have to follow these rules.
Ane kachro kayam kachra peti maj nakhvano. Je dustbin hoy, emaj kachro nakhvano. Okay, children?
Yeah, ma'am. We must be follow the rules.
Yes.
Now we are in near museum gate. Look at here children, this is the gate of museum. But today we will visit zoo only. So we will go to the main gate of zoo. Yeah, we have reached. Look children, this is the ticket window. From here we will collect the ticket and we'll enter to the zoo.
Children, when we enter in the zoo, we can see a play area here. See how many rides are there. Children, when you will come to school, we will come to zoo and you can play here.
Now see children, this is the entry. See here it is. Entry. And we have to show ticket to the watchman uncle, then only you will go inside. And this side, this is exit. See children, this side, it is exit. When you visit zoo, when you come back, you will come back from here.
This way.
Oh. This way.
Very nice. So
we are going inside. Inside the zoo, you will see animal children.
From here, yeah ma'am.
See children, there is rabbit. In that cage, there is rabbit.
Wow, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. This is the cage of rabbits. There are so many rabbits. Do you know? Rabbits are white and brown in both color. They are playing in their cage. Rabbit has two ears. Look them. They are playing and eating their food in this cage. This is rabbit cage. Rabbit is pet animal.
Now look children, here is Jyoti ma'am. Jyoti ma'am will say something. Jyoti ma'am.
Now children, we will go to see lion and tiger house. Let's come.
Yay, Kavita ma'am, say hi. In this way we will go?
Yes,
in tiger section and lion section?
Yes.
Oh, so nice. This road is so beautiful. Look children, there is a bridge. Look children, this is the cage of tiger. Tiger is roaming in its cage.
And children, see, tiger is also doing morning walk.
Yay.
Look children, tiger is our national animal
and tiger is also wild animal. The color of tiger is yellow and black strip. It has four legs, one tail,
sharp teeth,
and sharp teeth. The sound of tiger is
tiger also roars.
Roar!
Ooh, and the baby tiger is called
cub.
Yeah, look.
And mama tiger is called tigress. And papa tiger is tiger. And mama tiger, tigress.
Look, children, we are now in the cage of leopard. Look, here is the board about the leopard. You can see the picture also in this board. Jyoti ma'am, tell us something about leopard.
So children, it is leopard and leopard has patches on their body. And leopard run very fast. Now come, I will show you leopard. See, leopard is also roaming in the cage.
Look. It is leopard and it has also four legs and it is a wild animal. Look.
Children, it can jump also.
Ooh.
Yes. So,
leopard, it jumps so long and high.
Leopard, lion, all are wild animals. So, they are flesh-eating animals. Yes, children. Every day they eat flesh.
Flesh of other animals.
Other animals.
Children, now we will going to see lion. This is Asiatic lion. You want to see lion, children? See, lion is roaring. Come on, first we will going to see.
See, now. Children, listen it carefully. It's roaring. Listen the sound. Children, listen the sound.
Look, the king of the jungle is sitting here. And look at
his face.
See on his face, mane. Yes, two eyes, one tail, four legs. Lioness, mama lion. Yes.
In the outer side of the cage, it was lion. And inner side, it is lioness.
Lioness.
Sorry. Look, children, which animal is this? Can you see? Yes, it is hippo. Hippopotamus. Hippopotamus lives in water and land also. It has four legs. And it has very huge body.
Ooh, see, wow. One more, children. No.
Yes, ma'am.
One more.
There are two hippos. See?
Ooh.
See, they both Look. Are playing, children. See how they are playing?
And their mouth is so big and teeth. Ooh.
Wow, see?
Ooh.
Children, both the hippos are playing game, in out. They are going in the water and then again coming out. In out.
Wow. One is in and one is out. Now both are under the water. Hippos lives in water and land in both area. Look, children, they are now in water.
Children, see, which animal is this? Yes, this is turtle. See, how many turtles are there? Children, turtles lives in the water. See how one turtle is swimming in the water?
See, children, this is pelican. See the beak. Long and sharp beak. See, it is drinking water. With its beak, two wings and two legs, and
see here.
There is black-headed ibis. Black-headed ibis and pelican are living together in one cage. Look. They are walking.